Wake up, champion. Our city lies in ruin. In its place, monsters and twisted spirits now thrive. I have restored you as best I can. Together, we can stop this madness. Defend yourself!
Here we go.
Attack that creature! Now, end this! Well done. It's time to move. There's no time to wait. The Unraveled will show no mercy. Choose your target, and destroy it. In the balloon. Advance, champion! Press on, champion. Magnificent. Choose wisely. Follow through, champion. Strike them down. They stand no chance. Remember, wider swings. Show these creatures what you can do. Dust. Push forward. Now you see why I have restored you. Rokar is no more. Should that creature continue unabated, its corruption will unravel reality. When you are ready, return to the surface and destroy that creature. I will arm you with the finest weapons I can muster, but only you can combat its horror. Each weapon has powerful magic infused into its very essence. Through combat, the power contained within each weapon will activate.
Oh, we should have told him that before.
Show these creatures your true strength.
I don't think so.
Have all fallen to the calamity. I fear you may be the last one left. Go, champion. Put this one to rest.
Definitely enjoying this game. I had it on PC.
Welcome back, champion. I have made some progress restoring what is left of my forge. Equip yourself, champion. My armory is at your disposal. Return to the surface and gather more Aether, Champion. With enough motes, I will forge you weapons worthy of your skill.
That was in 2v4 on the Oculus Quest, and I was terrible. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.